Calcium, of course, is one of the building blocks of the bone. It helps us have strong bones. So we need to have enough of it in our body to maintain that bone strength. For the young child, it's very important because that's the time when they're growing. And we really only build our bone mass until the time we're about 30 years of age. So it's very important to build that strong bone mass when you're a child and an adolescent. Because if you don't, you won't be able to do it later. Of course, the dairy products are the best sources of calcium. But there are other things such as dark green vegetables have some calcium in them. There's many fortified breads, some of the different types of fish. You can always get fortified juices. So if you have a child that really doesn't like dairy, there's other ways of finding it. And I think it is better to get it through the diet, but if that's just not possible, you can always supplement. If you don't have enough calcium, you end up with weaker bones, which may lead to various diseases, and of course for kids, may make it easier for them to fracture their bones.